Hey guys, this is Abhishan Silvester for Virtual Medias. Today we will be reviewing a cabinet from Deepcool. This is the Deepcool Matrexx 55. This is one of the mid-range cabinets. We have been using it for the past few weeks. We are using it with various combinations of various setups and it has been holding well still now. Right now on this PC, we are running a 9th gen processor and a 9th gen motherboard. It's running as well right now. We'll be showing the insights right away. This cabinet can hold until two 140mm fans or a 280mm fan on the board on the top as a radiator or just as fans. And it has support for 360 or a triple 140 setup on the front. It also has support for a separate bay of two hard drives on the back and two SSDs on the front. There is a sleek RGB line on the front which has been controlled using a RGB header. It can be controlled manually or automatically by the internal header.